Welcome to Achieversnews. Odisha conducts over 45,000 COVID-19 cases in last 24 hours. A total of 45,358 COVID-19 case tests were conducted in Odisha in the last 24 hours, informed the Health and Family Welfare Department on Wednesday. Out of this, 7,885 are RT-PCR tests, 37,340 are rapid antigen tests, and 133 are TrueNet tests. The highest 6,025 tests were conducted in Kendrapada, followed by 3,766 in Ganjam and 3,085 in Mayurbhanj.